Alright, welcome on back, guys, to episode 3 of the Let's Play on NieR. Alright, so in the last episode, we did Popola's request, we got the button, and then we saved the carpenters that were working on the bridge. The single carpenter, or whatever. Anyway, we're gonna go ahead and continue off. We need to return to Yonah, see why she was freaking out and what she was asking Popola. Okay, so let's go see what the hell is going on. I mean, I already know, but go on up the stairs, and Yonah is not here.
Yonah? Where'd she go? Maybe she's still at the library.
Go back where we just came from. I didn't see her when I was rolling around in there, but hey. It's like one of those like nice calming soundtracks you could just fall asleep to, though. Not gonna lie.
Doesn't look like she's here. I'd better go ask Popola.
Popola, where did you send Yonah?
Hey, Popola, I can't find Yonah.
Really?
You have any idea where she might be?
She stopped by earlier today, but that was a while ago.
Did she say anything?
She just asked if I knew where lunar tears grow. She's so cute. I told her how they used to grow around the lost shrine long ago.
Why is Yonah asking about lunar tears?
Well, he realized he fucked up.
Oh, crap.
What's wrong?
Yesterday, I told her that story about how lunar tears can make you rich.
Oh.
Then we got to talking about how we could use the money to buy medicine to make her better.
You don't think she...
I think that's exactly what she did. I have to go find her. What's the fastest way to the Lost Shrine?
Through the Eastern Gate.
Got it. Thanks.
Yeah, he done fucked it. You should have never have told her the story, bro.
Yonah, I have to get to the Eastern Gate.
Geronimo.
What's that?
Weird place for an item dish to be chilling. Oh, it's her ribbon.
I can't believe this. She really went to the Lost Shrine.
And we've got to save her. Let's go. Actually, I could have probably went back to the shop. Bought, yeah, 1400 gold. I could have probably bought the map, or that final map. I'll just put that in the back of my head. Remember, go and get. I thought there was items on here too, if I remember correctly. tree. Oh. That takes you to the desert area. As much stuff from the goats as I can. If you haven't played this before, I would try to get as much stuff from the animals when you see them as you can. And you will figure out why later. Maybe it was the goat hide I was thinking that I was having a hard time getting. I think it was. Yeah, those are pretty low chance drop.
Look at this rock slide. There's no way Yonah could have made it past here. Maybe she found some other way in.
Better she caused the rock slide. The world may never know. See, I don't know if this is faster than dodging or not. Feels like dodging is a little faster, but I don't know. I always like the crazy perspectives they give you, like this. Like if I stop. You know, you still control the character during this perspective. I don't know, I like it. Shrine. Okay, so we're base level. We want to go up, but I want to look around first. Put that in the back of my head that there's a medicinal herb there. Two medicinal herbs, ground level. And that is the door we entered. Alright, so two medicinal herbs, ground level. Just in case if I need them. And then we're gonna go ahead and head up. Oh, we got a map. Nice. See, you always break boxes. any game that lets you break boxes, you just always do. So go through here. Let's check behind us first. Anything back here? Ooh, more boxes. Medicinal herb. Second floor.
I'm coming, Yuna.
Something in a box. We got a key. Key for a door, I would assume. Two medicinal herbs, ground level. Not ground level. We have two on ground level and we have two on first floor. Okay, so let's go see what's this way. Oh, hey, Brown's key for this. Cool. Let's see, yep.
There are shades here, too?
Say, I thought shade popped up. Let's whip their ass real quick.
She'll never make it out of here.
If you do the timing right. I didn't take it anyway. There it is. Let's say, what is it? Down on the E-pad? Changes weapons up. Okay. Up brings up your item. Man, that thing's got some range. Man, I'm getting my parry times all fucked up today. Yeah, I hit it, but it didn't give me anything. There it is. Down to those other levels and get the get those herbs. It also knocks them down when you parry. A bunch of free hits in too. enough to kill him. Man, you guys should have capitalized on that and freaking struck me down. Give you a good old roundhouse. Combo fanatic, I must have hit a... Yep, 60. I was gonna say, I must have hit a certain threshold. We're sitting at 2. Green. Get out of here, bitch. Woo. Man, you ain't freaking good. Oh, finally got hit. Be guarding something down here. Obtain the one-handed sword, Nirvana Dagger. Much faster attacks, it looks like, yeah. I like the Nameless Blade. So where's that other little guy? Oh yeah, that's right. You guys don't like the sun, do you? Get parried, bitch. Over there. Oh, I see two boxes here. There we go. That puts us back up on what, 4? Going this way? See what happens? Where the hose be? No, I'm just... Oh, hey, there they are. Good item. Damn it. And I use 2. get around anywhere. What the hell? How'd you hit me? There we go, level up. 3 max HP. Ooh, I got caught. Oh man, I'm in a really bad spot. Off me. I think we have like one. Oh no, we have 3. Okay. I was like, I think we're down to like one. I'm not doing too hot. Ooh, that was a good combo. What was that like? 3 of those and 3 of these? Yep, oh, it's like 3 and 4. It's like 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh god. Oh god.
Oh. No.
I didn't sign up for this shit. There, Ricky. We're just all heavies. Stung him too. Almost an 80 hit combo. Really should probably go down and grab all those other healing items.
Get outside from here.
Yes, but what's this way? It's how they always get you. They're like, oh, here's where you can go, but you can still go this way. What's this way? Is there good loot? There we go. Okay, I think we'll be good with that. I think we'll be good with 7. One more. Yeah, 1 more door. And then, sorry, 2 more doors. And there it is. Faced. Gotta be like Sonic. Like Sonic. Oh, yeah, dog, I know how to double jump. Thank you. I appreciate the reminder, but I know how to double jump. Anybody want to take a bath? Got a bathtub here. Oh, antidote. Why can't they just call it antidote? Gotta call it Antonio weed. I'm trying to, oh my gosh. We're on a blank. I seriously can't remember what you do here. Oh, here's. They gotta go side to side. Hey yo. Boxes. Nothing good. Not a damn thing. See the scratch marks on the ground there.
I could probably get up.
Sorry. I guess I was, not supposed to know what to do, I guess. Box Destroyer. I am the Z-Box Destroyer. At least it's not Vases. That put us up to 8. Nice. Nothing there. Nothing there. Another ladder, but let's just drop. We're too cool to use ladders. Ooh! Superhero landing. But hold up. What's this way? Before I do the little save action. Is this just a way to get back? Yeah, it's just a way to get back. I guess I'll use a ladder on this one. Anything else in this area? Boxes! Health salve and medicinal herbs. We have one health salve. Man, they're giving us a lot of healing items, so my guess is there's a boss. Let's go ahead and save. And we are going to go ahead and wrap up the episode here. Since we got through the Lost Shrines. We're sitting at that perfect time to do it. I don't want to try to attempt the boss and then be, sitting at like a 45-minute episode. So anyway, thank you guys for tuning in. See you in the next one.